Don't say smooth for another, okay?
Smooth. Okay.
Smooth. Buttery.
Smooth.
All right, everybody. We are at the back nine of the mid-range challenge. I am throwing a RPM discs. Kotaku, Griff,
Say,
Jared,
Rock 3,
Mike,
Buzz,
Alan,
Emac Truth.
Emac Truth. So we are covering all the mid-ranges here at the shot, at the course. If you have not seen the front nine yet, make sure you click that and watch that. We're going to start on the back nine now, and thanks for watching.
Tomahawk.
Shout out to the front nine video.
What I feel comfortable with on this hole.
Mm-hmm. Ah,
oh, what
a tree.
Wow. Smooth. Okay.
Don't say smooth for another, okay?
Mm-hmm. Smooth.
Oh boy, that's buttery.
Buttery.
Hey. Yeah.
Hey, smooth, smooth. Just be smooth, Alan. Dang, that was smooth.
Smooth.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, so close. Oh. Two more? That's not part of the challenge, it's a stroke, Jerry.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
That's the worst pitch.
Oh my.
Nope.
Good run.
Putt. Mm-hmm. I'll go ahead.
Oh no.
Not the solid part of the tree.
That's good. Oh, Griff, good job. Oh, yes, sir.
Saved my three.
Oh. Tap us both in if you don't care.
This one's Josh. Oh, come on, bro.
I tried.
Smooth. Join me.
Crushed it.
Somebody did something. Get a brand.
I don't feel as bad.
Ooh, great shot.
Do it. Sit down. Okay.
Nice. Uh-oh. Get another try. Right-handed with a mid-range and a camera.
Hey,
there we go. Oh. Nice. Good putt.
Love him.
Yes, sir. Wow. Wow, you fancy, huh? Get it? Oh no!
Love on this. Thank you.
Oh.
Oh yeah. There you go.
What is that?
Dying, whatever it is.
Get Ryder. Good shot. Oh boy. Perfect hole for this, Griff.
No, and I will f it
Join me, Alan.
Just gonna throw it in real quick.
It's literally warped. It is warped.
You have to play it where it lies.
Yeah, play it where it lies. You gotta crawl under. Let's see how you do this.
It's a lot though.
Oh my lord.
I mean, maybe
you
can get that.
He can't lift that up.
No mark, foot fault, stroke. Good shot. They're waiting on it. What the heck was that? What you... Same time? Let's see. Don't be scared. Scared.
Sighting me up. Let's go.
Jeez,
Louise.
Oh, I had that.
Yeah, probably about 30 feet further back. I'm pretty sure it wasn't. It was like at least 30 feet. Get it. Oh. Yes. Wow. Yeah. Nice.
This basket's really hot.
That's another one I know.
Okay, everybody. That is it for the very, very lengthy mid-range challenge here at Morristown Kiwanis. If you didn't watch the front nine, make sure you go check that out. I will tell you the scores now, and Griff and Mike take it with 6 over. Me and Jerry tied for what, at 9 over, and Alan shot 14. So that was a rough round. He said B. But it was fun. We had a good time. I think Griff and Mike might want to do a throw off on hole one to declare a true champion. So we'll see what happens there. Thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. I was just going to say how long y'all would just wait.